keep going down. He's down.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
Nope.
You've been searching in the dark. Your sweat soaking through the floor.
Whoa!
And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all of what's real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what can gather. Your fever dream, can't you see, getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flying open.
Come
it's
on, we got that mealy.
There's something breaking at the brick of every wall, it's holding on.
He's not getting away from so holding me!
I know, there's hair everywhere. Okay. Hey, everybody.
Hi.
So, obviously, we are off the river, and we are back at the homestead. As you probably saw from a lot of our posts, we had a very interesting trip.
To say the least.
down the west branch of the Susquehanna. It ended up being 228 miles, which is obviously what we originally had said it was. And I would say that probably 20 of those we spent walking.
Oh, more than 20.
So, I mean, there were some really great times along the way. And as you're about to see from our video that we put together, you know, we definitely had some memories that we are obviously going to cherish forever.
Yes.
We also had some downs along the way. Walking was definitely one of them. And the lack of service was one of them, and you'll notice throughout the video that you're about to watch that many of our videos are pretty poor in quality, so apologies ahead of time about that. A lot of our GoPro footage ended up getting deleted, so there's not a whole lot of GoPro footage except for at the very end, so let's just say that we did the best we could with what we had. So, but other than that, without further ado, we give you our video of our trip down the West Branch.
Enjoy!
Enjoy!
Here we go!
We're coming to you live from Cherry Tree, PA. It is launch day, and we are starting our expedition down the West Branch of the Susquehanna River. We got up bright and early at 3:30 this morning.
When your mom and dad
are
tall, you got a superhero poster on your wall. Don't know the world's full of greed and lust.
Oh,
third ride the school bus. Wrestling is real. Some goes
God,
fast.
This is,
a dollar bill feels
epic.
Like a water cashier's worn drugs and guns on hips. But all you're thinking about's how far you can skip. Rock. 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 Then your wheels on your bike turn to gasoline. Get your first taste of love and nicotine. Your heart
so
gets broke.
We went through here earlier this morning. We are up probably in this stretch right here. So almost to Middleton.
But you want to be cool on a Friday night. Somebody puts a bottle in front of your face. For the first time, you're stuck between a hard place and a rock. 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 La da 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 da. La da 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 da. La da da.
Section of river, it's called the Narrows. Made it around our portage today with thanks to our newfound friend Ryan Price, recommended by our good friend Josh Wolf. Thanks, Josh. We would not have been able to make it around our portage today without him. Waking up for next thing you know, you're saving up for rock. Yeah. Rock. Rock.
One day your breath costs life itself. Your book gets hung on heaven's shelf. They say a few words like it's a damn shame. Then they lay you down and they write your name on a rock. A rock. A rock. Yeah, we're all just living life on a rock. 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 Said we're all just living life on a rock. We're all just living life on a rock. We're all just living life on a rock. Yeah, we're all just living life on a rock. Yeah.
Everybody, we just wanted to check in. This is our current situation, just some more rocks, but we just wanted to show you all what we're looking at this morning. Although we are stuck on rocks, we do have a pretty view, so we just wanted to share this all.
What I love most about rivers is you can't step in the same river twice. The water's always changing, always flowing. But people, I guess, can't live like that. We all must pay a price. To be safe, we lose our chance of ever knowing what's around the river bend. Waiting just around the river bend. I look once more just around the river bend, beyond the shore, where the gulls fly free. I dream the day might send just around the river bend for me, coming for me. I feel it there beyond those trees or right behind these waterfalls. Can I ignore that sound of distant drumming? For a handsome, sturdy husband who builds handsome, sturdy walls and never dreams that something might be coming. Just around the river bend. Just around the river bend. I look once more. Just around the river bend. Beyond the shore. Somewhere past the sea. Don't know what for. Why do all my dreams extend? Just around the river bend. Course, steady as the beating drum. Should I marry Coco-um? Is all my dreaming at an end? Or do you still wait for me, dream giver? Just a
we're gonna let you guys go. Have a great day, everybody.
When tomorrow comes, times I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found, I was told that I won't fly. And I sing along, then I sing aloud.
You're my flashlight.